The main riff in this song is based around E major and D sus 2. So we start with 3 downstrokes on the E major. After the 3rd one, we quickly take our fingers off and play the strings open with an upstroke. Then we go to A major. And then we move to the D sus 2. We can either play that sliding our 3rd finger up 1 fret on the B string, or we can put our little finger down on the 3rd fret on the B string. Both scenarios, we must take our 1st finger off. Then after that, we basically play it in reverse. The rhythm in the verse has a few muted chords, which we play by lifting our fingers off slightly and muting the strings.
Satisfaction. I can't. Cause I try, and I try, and I try.